Hey guys, welcome to Jay Plays. I am Iceman. This is my playthrough of Tales Adventure, Curse of the Demon's Hill for the Nintendo DS, played on PC via the emulator DESMUME. In the last video, we did levels 18 to 20 and took on the fourth boss of the game. So we're now continuing on with levels 21 and 22. And I'm going to keep leveling up my familiars. I want to get each one of them up to like level 15. It's an endless thing because there's so many familiars. One can dream. Nice to hear some new music. Thank you. I just hate the spell system in this game. Absolutely hate it. It's so hit and miss. The thing I don't get, if it's not detecting that I'm doing the spell right, then why does it say only sometimes input incorrect? Oh. Piece of crap. Level up. Oh no, he's gone. Good work. There's an egg down there. See what we got. Slimok, and I already got that one, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, the Slimok became Slimok Hill once it was upgraded on it. I'll come back to this. Treasure as well. Sure, I wouldn't mind some of that. And that's her. Okay, so I'm guessing I gotta push the stones in the order I can make a passageway across there. So I have to be very careful where I push them, but as long as it's in a straight line, it should be okay. Take at least another two. About one more. One or two. One more. And the last one was here, I think. Weird, pushing those things seems to muck up the sound a little bit. Level up. Cool, made it. Sell that Slimok egg. Thank you. Alright, now to go rest and save. It's so weird how that spell works. Like, in order to get it to work right, at least in the emulator anyway, you need to just draw a tick. If you do that, it'll work almost 100% of the time. But if you draw it the way it's supposed to be, of a V-shape, it fails most times. It's so weird. Say again, it totally sucks balls that you can't rotate this damn screen in this game. They just took out so many good features that were in the original with this. And I don't understand why. Like, if you're not gonna do it properly, you don't do it at all, in my opinion. Thank you. level up. I don't think I've got that one. Thank you. shit. I guess we'll see how it turns out. Sounds like the sound is like having issues in this for these levels. Cuts out a lot. Now comes the tricky bit. So I reckon push this over this way. Okay. stop there. The end is near. Leave soon. Not even worth much money either. It's like worth 10 gold. Power seed. Ah. Get over there. Xar Seed. I think I'll do one more pour. I might as well. I was gonna end it after this one, but yeah, I'll do one more. But I'm gonna have to go back to town though to sell some stuff. Every time. Well, most times. I jinxed it.
Thank you.
4 too. I think I'll upgrade my shield a bit more. Need to absorb more damage. As good as it is to dish out damage, we still need to be able to take it. To the 23rd floor. 12 to go after this one. Is it 12? No, 17.
Yeah.
and many times. Ah. Bye-bye. Sodium. I got with its HP regenerative effects. Otherwise, I'd be screwed. I think I might heal up the Balder. That was not the right spell. That's right, it's that one. Another new one. Rocker Devil. My guess is I gotta push that there, push one more up. Let's make a path to get across there. That's my guess because this couldn't go any other way other than down. Well, I mean, it could go this way as well. No, it couldn't go any other way. I can feel safe in pushing this way. Thank you. I'm going to explore around first, just in case I'm wrong. Wouldn't be the first time. Lots of specs in this though. Okay, so I can get across here. Okay, let's see where you are. Slimlock. I've already got that one. As in, can't get to it. I've never seen that spell forever, like, fail even once. There's an egg over there. Well, I will be coming back later. Thank you. Oh! That's different. Shit. Something in the water there. I got a funny feeling I gotta push him across there to make a pathway. But we'll keep on exploring. Darkle. I'm not sure if I got that one. Ah, I do. Warpath. I don't think I've got that one. Nope, I don't have it. Trying to work out where to push it. I'll come back here. To me, it would make sense to go up, not down. Because if I go down, there's nowhere for it to go. Dark Eye Devil, I think I've got that one. Nope. Well, now I do. Oh, what? Can actually be maxed out. There's a monster limit you can have. Oh, that's not fair. They need to play Pokemon. They can learn some tips from them. At least in the previous game, you could at least, you know, if you hit your limit, you could upgrade your hatchery. But this game doesn't have hatcheries, so... it's very sucky. Okay, now I've got to work out where I'm going to push all these. This one I'm entirely going to consult a walkthrough on. I'm just going to do it in the order that the walkthrough tells me. But these levels are so long, if I fuck up, that's like an hour of your life wasted. Almost. Nearly at the first one, I need to push in. So if you can see the map, where I'm heading for is around here, and apparently I need to push them in. One bit of my map isn't complete. That's right. Oh, I'm looking at it wrong. Okay. So, yeah, there. I need to push them down here to make a road. Man, that's tricky. Well, I'll just do it in the order they say to do it. This is going to be very tricky, though. Yeah, so I have to get to... here. Which one is it? Push down this way. Okay. That's not too bad. As long as I don't get myself into a situation where I'm screwed. And I should be alright. Apparently the next one I have to push is, like, just to my right. Thank you. work. Yep, but I am almost finished. That one has a lowering stats one. I swear that looks like a gecko out of Fallout. Should be a jewel. Yep. This is the thing with these levels being fixed. It just makes the game different. Less spontaneous. There we go. Level complete. about 16 levels left to go in the game. Do with what I got. Just weird, by the way, that nothing has happened in this town ever since the, since probably about level 18 or something. Like, me reaching the 18th floor. Like, since then, I have not seen any new quests, no NPCs wanting to speak. Maybe it was like one guy in a dungeon. A thief dude. And then, like, that was about it. There's been nothing since then. It's been very quiet. Alright, I'm gonna end this one here. Hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. If you'd like to be notified about when I go about putting up all videos in the Tales Adventure, Curse of the Demon Seal playthrough series, be sure to subscribe to the YouTube side of things to be notified when those videos are made available, or click follow or subscribe on Twitch to watch me play through this live. And with that, guys, have a good one.